And an Ohio man is facing charges accused of trying to bring his gun onto a flight at the Pittsburgh International Airport on the busiest day in TSA history. An officer spotted the loaded 9mm gun in a carry-on backpack. More than 2.8 million travelers were screened across the country on Friday, marking the highest checkpoint volume in the TSA's 21-year history. And this was the 21st gun found at the Pittsburgh airport so far this year.